Do you cover your face and hair at home?
So guys, I actually don't have to cover my face and hair at home, but there are times when I do. One, when I'm listening to Quran, I cover my head. Two, when I'm reciting the Quran, I cover my head. Three, when I'm praying, I cover my head. Four, when I have guests over, I cover my head and face if they're not related to me.
But do you cover in front of me?
Nope.